Okay, well, I was born in Woburn, Mass. I only stayed there for a couple of weeks. And then my folks, mother and father, and he had three daughters. We moved to West Medford, just a small town about 8 or 10 miles outside of Boston. And that's when I started personalizing my music.